In fact, as a government, we have already prepared the Talent and Innovation Bill that is already in the Assembly. And once it is passed, of course, we have already set aside monies to support those that have talents and those that will become eventually beneficiaries of the competency-based system. Apart from that, we have also set aside a lot of money for scholarships. We've just passed the Governor's Scholarship Bill, and we have reviewed our bursary allocation system so that we can be able to support more of our people for them to grow and add value to Tana and to the nation.